kind of hoping it will be a Jodie solo song next instead of a me solo. This song, I heard on Johnny Cash's final album. He's pretty famous for it. And I looked it up. It was written by, ostensibly, it was written by a preacher's son, a 12-year-old kid, I think, if I remember rightly, who just turned up with this song. And when you hear it, you'll think, that's not very plausible. But he said that he liked to listen to the black people singing, and then completely separately he came up with this song. So, yeah. Anyway, Johnny Cash's version of Beautiful, beautiful song. Actually, could you give me a B?
Oh, please. I've been training for years for this moment.
Yeah.
There ain't no grave, hold this body down. There ain't no grave, hold this body down. When you hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave, hold this body down. Look down yonder river, what do you think I see? Oh, I see a band of angels and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold this body down. Ain't no grave can hold this body down. Ain't no grave can hold this body down. Ain't no grave.
Luckily, I can still do that.